Good morning. Today is Wednesday, March 20th, and it is a purple day.
The Dummerston PTFO scholarship application is now available in counseling and on Naviance.
Attention Darrow scholarship applicants. These are two other documents which are needed in addition to the letter of application. Please stop by the counseling and see Mr. Stacy for more information.
We've gotten a lot of snow over the past day, so let's go over to Danny with the forecast.
Good morning, BUHS in Brattleboro. Looks like we're still not in the winter, but it's technically spring. But anyway, you should be okay with that because you live in Vermont. Anyway, looks like we've got a high of 37 and a low of 16 for today. And tomorrow we've got a high of 36 and a low of 19. That's it for weather. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Danny. Attention seniors who live in Westgate. The Sandy J. Fleming Scholarship is now available in counseling. This scholarship is only available to graduating seniors who live at Westgate, and the deadline is May 24th. Spring is here, and that means spring sports, so let's go over to Joe.
Good morning, BUHS. In sports, girls lacrosse lacrosse meeting will be held on Thursday, March 21st at 3:30 in the BUHS multipurpose room for all girls interested, for all girls in grades 9 through 12 interested in playing the season. Sorry. The following freshman girls need to return their basketball uniforms to the main office or athletics office ASAP. And this is your last day, so return them now.
Write me out.
Whatever. all girls spring sports after school workouts with Josh Underwood. They are held from 4:30 to 5:30. Meet either outside by BUHS multipurpose room or in the gym. The BUHS Athletic Booster Club sports camp applications are available from Ms. Martell in the front office. And all sports meetings that were scheduled for Tuesday will be after school on Thursday. For track, the BUHS CAF, baseball, BUHS gym, boys lacrosse, health classroom, Ms. Hamilton's room, boys tennis, Mr. Duncan's classroom in 133, and softball, the BAM's gym. And also stay tuned for a clip of the IBL's playoff games. And that's it for sports. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Joe. The blood drive has been rescheduled for April 10th. The passes that people picked up when they signed up are still going to be good, so you got to give those to your teachers. And they don't mean to needle you about it, but they may send you a text message as a reminder. Thank you.
Attention juniors and seniors, the Cade Beauty Academy will be coming to the counseling department on April 4th during period one to talk about their cosmetology and aesthetics programs. Students who may be interested in these fields or the Cade Beauty Academy should sign up for this visit with Mr. Stacy in the counseling office.
That's all we have today, BUHS. We'll see you on Friday. We'll be leaving with a clip, or we'll be leaving you with a clip from the Intramural Basketball League.
Thank you. have to try it for Friday.
Try to do it.